Still looking for that radioactive zone. Not been playing it though. Over late. Oh. Need to find some ammo from my FN file. Actually. That's on my to-do list. Need some buildings, really, not these shipyards are over there. I wanna get a bandage, fix myself up. Run out of stamina, forgot about that. This is good news, I know where we are now. That's the star over there. I wonder if we can get a bandage from there actually. You can always just run over the water in this game. Been lost for quite a while and now. Now I know where I am. Have you changed it? I was gonna sink there night, so we're across the wall. No wonder the boat's beached. Jesus, what a bit shovel. Some stuff to sell as well, I think, yeah. That's good. Let's see who's trading. We want some first aid, really. What's that? Painkillers. Right, let's just get rid of this stuff first. If I can remember how to do it. I think. I want to keep them, do I? Shotgun shells. Might as well get rid of them for now because I've got rid of my shotgun. Wonder if I can get any 7.62 rounds. Now we can load our FAL with some bullets. Fight jet. Oh, look at that. Could have put my thing in that. My bullets that I just sold. Bit of a dirty Harry gun there. Should be able to get back to that civilization over there. Or what's left of civilization. Right, quite pleased I've got ammo for my FN file now. Right, let's go. There we go. Something interesting over there. Smoke. Hopefully some bandages somewhere for me. Can't even take one whack at the moment because I'll be screwed. The ship's just behind us, we need to go back. Go up here and see what we've got. So the way over there. Could it have just been a heli crash or something? really want to be getting into a big fight. Should be careful now. That's a base, I don't really know. Yeah, I don't have to really engage these guys. There's a town over there. Let's head over here first. See if we can loot up a bit. If I get a bandage, then I can take them on. Probably one of those mobile shops then. I think you're near those mobile vans. Not got many sniper bullets left actually. Can't really afford to begin in with anybody. If we get one slap, that's it. I'm dead. Very tricky situation I find myself in here. Let's move into the town and try and loot it. First. Ugh, stuck on the fridge. It's not what we want. We've got a cap, scarf, eye patch. Fuck. Get away from me. Rise them. Hopefully he's got bandages on. I hope. Oh, you are kidding me. Got a Humvee. Nice, right. How do we fill it up? Fucking hell. How we do it. Just gotta watch out for trouble. Repair it. Refuel it. This may help us in our quest to find a band. Main thing help us is a bunch of radiations on our home. Another truck here. Jesus, it's gonna be hard here. Coming after me. Oh, it's dark. I think they're damaging me actually when I'm hitting. So I should be careful with this. Yeah, it damages your vehicle, but. Got a lot of phones to sell. Oh, that helped. Duh. Should have done that straight away then, shouldn't I? Use my painkillers. Makes sense. Oh, let's forget that. We don't need that. That's cool, we can get it out. Let's repair the Humvee, I think. Can we do it? No. Let's try getting the wrench then. Move some gear around. Don't work. Excuse me. Ah. Love them. And we'll have that. That repaired the, that's, oh, it's a car one, isn't it? That makes sense. Need a car repair kit. To repair a car, of course. Yeah, I'll do all this, fix it up. So you can't just run around willy-nilly. Running things over, it's going to cost damage to your vehicle. Right. I'll go to a toxic zone. Run things over now, we've got to try and look after our vehicle. Oh shit! That's not good. Didn't realise they were, no. Oh, yeah, boy. Check me out, boy. Oh, what are we in now? Airfield? Do I need to take my tablets? Oh yeah, we do, shit. Right. We can't stay in, well, you can't even stay in here long, even with the tablets. We can actually. Fuck. Get away, you fucker. Oh, we got through it. Get through the other side, yes. So the tablets do work in the toxic zone. Finally. That was the airfield. That was crazy. I didn't realise it. I thought it was a toxic zone. I just wasn't sure. Get off my vehicle. Shit. More dudes. Get away. Oh shit, they fucked my vehicle up. Ah! They fucked my vehicle up badly. Didn't think they even hit me.